Hello all, hope you all are doing great. This is Anand and in this short video, I'll take you through the upcoming video feature that we are developing in Rian. As we all know, from traditional television commercials in 1960s to today's content on be it on Facebook Live, YouTube, Vimeo, Zoom, the videos have become a very important ingredient in our lives. So video provides a very versatile, attractive, accessible, and extremely shareable content with the audience. Video is also the most effective way to deliver your message to the target audience. So in my opinion, I feel that the only way to maximize your impact by reaching out to the larger audience is to localize your video content. And Rian is working really very hard to come up with very interesting idea on this. There are three things that you can do with this video translation feature in Rian. The first one is you can automatically create subtitles from the video in Rian. Rian also offers a fantastic way to edit or correct these subtitles. But the only part that you'll have to understand is currently we are supporting only few languages. So please check the languages that we support from the help menu. Now, the second part that we do is subtitle translation. So as you know, we already are doing document translations. So subtitle translation also uses this powerful editor. You can accurately translate the subtitles. We are currently supporting over 60 languages for subtitle translation. Again, check them out from our help page to understand which languages we support. Now, the third and very exciting part that we are doing right now is voiceover. This is something very interesting. There are three things that we are doing in voiceover. First one is machine voiceover. Second one is a quick human voiceover from your machine. And third one is high quality studio voiceover that you can integrate in Rian. So let me quickly take you through what we have developed so far and what our vision is for the product. So you can upload the video in two ways, right? Like the first one is by simply uploading video and Rian will generate the subtitle files for you. Now, you know, second thing is, you know, by uploading the videos, and if you already have high quality subtitles, you can, you know, also upload that so that you don't have to correct them again. Once you upload the video and subtitle files, if you have anything to do, anything to change, you can easily change and edit those subtitles from the source section, you know, that you could see. And there will be two sides that you will see. One is the source side and the target side. The source sides are where you can edit the subtitles, and the target side is where, you know, you can translate the subtitle script in the specific language that you have mentioned. So while translating, you can use the best in class feature that are available in Rian's editor. So one of the very interesting feature that we have developed is an integrated machine translation tool, which you can refer while you are translating on the right hand side of the panel. You can easily refer to that. You can also use the glossary translation feature that we have developed like in Rian. As I mentioned earlier, you can do three things with the videos. The first one is, you know, a very quick translation if you want to do the voiceover by using the machine. Now, as you know, like there are a lot of good high quality machine voiceovers. This can help you for very quick voiceover work. So how could you do it? Like simply click one button on the Rian platform and you'll be able to generate the complete machine translated machine voiceover based on the translation that you have created. Then the second part is if you have a reasonable mic on your PC, and we will provide you the guidelines in the future. Please, keep on watching our YouTube channel because we'll keep on posting the what type of mics you should use. But if you have a reasonable mic on your PC and would like to do it from your PC or your MacBook, I mean, it's very easy to do it. Rian has given you the functionality to quickly record from your editor. And, you know, this is the button. This is how the button would look like. If you click on that, like you'll be able to record with your own voice. Now, the third part, like which is also very interesting and which is very traditional right now, when you want to do something with a very high quality, you have to record that like in the studio at this moment, right? Like, I mean, if you know. So what you can do in this case is you can record in studio and you can incorporate that audio, and Rian will do the synchronization for you so that you'll be able to see the output video with the dubbed voice. So as you can see, this is something we are getting really a great response right now. I mean, many companies have already started trying and testing out their videos and we are very excited with this new feature. There are many other exciting things that we are developing in Rian. So, you know, please subscribe to our channel so that you'll stay updated with the latest videos. Let's support localization. Let us be vocal for going local. So, and as we know, right, like everywhere this is happening right now. I mean, if you need to reach out to the nooks and corners of the world, I mean, we really need to create contents like in their local languages. So if you want to know more about this feature, please reach out to us at video@rian.io or check our following page where we have put, we are going to keep on updating all the features that will be available with this video. So again, check out like our https://rian.io/video to know more about development in this section. Once again, please subscribe to our channel for the future updates. I hope you like this feature. Please do not hesitate to reach out to us to provide if you have any feedback. Thank you.